Congrats on the national records, put up some huge numbers. Let's go HTLT athlete, could be the Turk, maybe, maybe not. So first of all, I want to say thank you, Coach Greg. And so today, I want to speak on Turksterone. Am I on Turksterone? To be quite honest, I used to be a skeptic on Turksterone. So much so, I ordered Turksterone with my next order from HTLT Subs to see what is all the hype about. Now, to answer your question, was it on Turksterone for my powerlifting meet? The answer to that question is no. And in fact, I went full natty, did not take any supplements, including creatine, which I stopped 8 weeks out. Now, briefly speaking on Turksterone, I ordered Turk, but I'm not going to take it. I'm gonna be giving it to a friend because Turksterone is currently being investigated by WADA and is essentially en route to being banned. Now, what does it say about the safety of Turksterone? I couldn't tell you, to be honest. There hasn't been much studies on it, especially long-term studies on Turk, and most studies were done on rats. But the Turk seems to have some actual gains to it, and if I wasn't competing, I would definitely try it out.